clear skies, cool temperatures. The only thing we're missing are some trade winds, and they won't be back for at least another day or so. Plenty of sunshine to start your day tomorrow, progressively by noon, and then through the afternoon, more clouds, very little shower activity with the exception of Kauai, where it's been cloudy and rainy all day today. Honolulu at 78, 79, Kahului 75, Hilo Town. And that storm system that was kind of sitting to the west of the state yesterday, it's kind of lifted off now to the northeast. So it's out of our area, but it's left some rain clouds near Kauai. Compare that over Kauai to what you see, the clear area that you see over much of the state right now. That's why it's such a sunny, beautiful, gorgeous day today. But again, we do have just a little bit of rain tonight for the Garden Isle. That's where it's focused. All the other islands pretty much dry through this evening and through tomorrow, with some of that rain from the west moving through that central, also southern, and maybe even parts of the northern end of Kauai this evening. So on again, off again showers for the Garden Isle. Rest of the state pretty dry this evening. 6 to 9 footers for the North Shore. Out west, 3 to 6. And very calm and safe for the kids at 1 to 3 for the South Shore, East Shore at 2 to 4, and no major swells due up until the weekend. Mostly clear tonight, scattered showers for Kauai. Great sunshine in the morning, and it turns partly cloudy by tomorrow afternoon. Again, those trade winds sticking around through tomorrow, and then we turn the page on Thursday. With those added trade winds come some trade wind showers, also known as the Windward and Mauka shower. They will be increasing and hopefully clearing out the foggy skies that we've been seeing lately. From Thursday through about Monday, the holiday, we'll see anywhere from a 40 to 50% chance of rain. Joe, we'll send it back to you.